It's a quality front of goal.
Now Lundqvist from the corner. Robles, half-hearted attempt. Settled by Martinez. Second chance, and he scores! Redemption from Martinez! It's 2-0 Dynamo!
Really, is about the first time the Dynamo have gotten down into their attacking third in this second half, and it's well done by Luis Robles, but how about that first touch? And then there's nothing Robles can do about this. He's got five guys in front of him. He can't see this, and what placement. I can't help but think that Tomas might have heard me ragging on him for that miss just seconds ago.